Hi, my name is Anoop. Our capstone is AOV, Autonomous On-Campus Vehicle. This is a joint venture between the SEP department, the ECE department, as well as the CAS department. The end objective of our capstone is to create an autonomous vehicle that can help take accessibility to the next level on McMaster's campus. So we created a vehicle that can autonomously navigate and transport people from point A to point B. And this is particularly valuable for people that have certain disabilities. And the way we're able to accomplish this is through the fusion of various sensors like LiDAR, camera, radar, sonar. We're able to dynamically create paths that let us get from one building to another building while also avoiding obstacles. And we want to give a special thank you to Dr. Ishwar Singh for providing the funding as well as the space to work on this project.
So first, I will put the controller away, so just to show that we're not controlling ourselves.
So you know we're not cheating.
Yeah, so Anoop will now publish a goal for the car, and it should go to that goal by planning a path by itself.
2D nav goal, publish, path planning, driving, nobody touching the controller. We're still going. We're still going. We're still going. And boom, reset.